New overnight, firefighters were called to a fire in Topeka. The call came in just before midnight about a house on fire on Northwest Jackson Street and Northwest Fairchild Street. Both streets were blocked off. Crews on scene say it appears the house was abandoned. A nearby house had moderate heat damage. Investigators are still looking into how the fire started.